20-year-old Western Lowland Gorilla Kalea in this picture is pregnant.
Yeah, this is the second time she's become pregnant since she came to the National Zoo from Seattle in 2015. Zookeepers believe Kalea will give birth sometime between May and early July. Western Lowland Gorillas are primarily found in parts of Africa. They are critically endangered because of disease and poaching.